Whatever you do, do not drop my $1 million vase.